How to make Play-Doh. You will need 2 tablespoons of salt, 8 tablespoons of self-raising flour, 2 to 3 drops of food colouring or gel, 60 mils of water. First, put the flour into a bowl. Next, add salt. Then, add your water. Then, put your drops of food colouring in. Mix it all together and then knead to make it smooth. Well done. Stay safe, everyone. Bye.